Today you'll revisit Switzerland and the twists and turns of the Bernese Alps.
Woo!